Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to give you information that how I can charge this my Toyota Prius Hybrid car's battery. And now I am talking this small battery, what is in this Toyota's, in this rear trunk door, trunk area, or then in engine bay area. And now I have really situation that this my car doors are locked and I can't drive with this my car because this small battery is empty. Okay, and next I will show that how we can charge this Toyota Prius Hybrid cars this battery. And let's go to look next the charger. Okay, and then when we are planning to charge and reload this battery in there, we need charger. And we can purchase this battery charger from this Toyota dealership center or then this auto store centers, car spare part centers, and then also ebay.com and amazon.com. And let's go to look my charger next. Okay, and for that battery, Prius battery charging and recharge, we need really this modern smart charger. And here is one of these what I can recommend. And this brand come from Europe, DEFA. And this is like smart charger. And this means that this automatically controls this charging. And when we install this charging, these cables, they are really easy because they are insulated in that model. And this red one is always plus, and then this gray is minus area. And we have in our Toyota Prius car similar battery than this one. This is like demonstrative battery, and I need to only connect this gray cable in this minus area. There is minus symbol in here, in that way, and in this area we can see plus in here sign, and we install this one in here. And after that, we need to connect this car's electric cable to home electricity, and then this charger automatically starts to charge this our battery. And now I connect this cable to home electricity. Okay, and now when we look this area in here, this charger starts to soon show these lights. Now I connect this in electricity, this home, and now we can look this my charger. No, there is no anything, but I need to press this power on and off switch. And now we can see that it is, this charger is analyzing, and it tells to us with these bars that this my current battery is almost full, because when there are those five white LEDs stable and they are not blinking, then we have full power. And now I change a little bit this light that we can see better this how this is blinking. Okay, and then when we install this charger in our Prius, we can let this smart charger, what is good quality, what we can purchase in USA, it charges this battery about 12 hours, like one night. And then normally this battery is full. And we, if this is not full, we can charge this like couple of days, and we can take this cables away when we are like driving in that way, and then when we back home we can continue this charging. And finally, these all LEDs are like full. And if they are not, then we have some issues in our battery and we need to replace and purchase new battery from Toyota dealership center or then in some another battery sales place and store. But in that way, if we have empty battery, normally we can charge these empty batteries full. And then we go to install these cables in real situation in my Toyota Prius. Next. Okay, and here is really this our charger. It is in here. And now I need to connect these cables in plus and minus area. And plus cable is in this side. There is a small symbol. And then I can connect this minus cable in also in this car body, where is some steel plate, like in here, or then in this minus cable in here, put this in, like in this way, and then these smart chargers, they start to charge immediately. Now when we look in here, they are analyzing this battery, and in my case, this looks that this is almost also full, but I like to keep this my battery also in like good condition. And this was this idea that how we can charge our Toyota Prius cars this smaller 12 voltage battery. Okay, thank you my friend for watching.